So this is peripheral nerves for the arm. Just like you mentioned all the peripheral nerves in the leg. So once you say have an injury to, this is gonna be a radial nerve. If you had a fracture or whatever and this injury was the radial nerve, from here on out is gonna be like, it's gonna be out. Like you're gonna have any motor. You won't be able to kind of lift your wrist up or your fingers because all those muscles that are innervated by the radial nerve are gonna be out. That final common pathway is now injured. And typically, if you get something that's really weak, it's usually gonna be a peripheral nerve. Because remember, every muscle gets innervated by more than one nerve root. So you can knock out, say, L4 nerve root, but it's still getting maybe innervated by L3 or L5. So it's not gonna test really weak, but it will test weak. Versus a peripheral nerve injury, it's, you know, once that's gone, you're toast. You're gonna be weaker, I should say. You should be, typically you can think of it that way. Okay, so you may only get like zero or a trace, or maybe two, but you're not gonna get like a 3, a 4, and definitely not gonna get a 5 in terms of your motor exam.